texted Merc. I said, I'm gonna go after Tory too, and I'm gonna use the kill shot beat. He said, do it. But that beat's played out. I said, fuck it, and I used it anyways.
Alright, Tory, you wanna do something nice for me? Do a fucking 540 and jump off the 9th story of a tall building and dive right for the sidewalk. And if you survive, well, then fuck it, I guess that I'll talk. And we can debate all the stupid things that you said. Dumbass. Like claiming that you're the greatest, when truthfully, that's a stretch. You're just barely making the playlist. So you lose it and get depressed. I say shit that's outrageous. Well, it's cute, you think you're the best, but you're not. And that's just a fact. I wish that you took it back so I didn't have to come after you like I'm looking to scrap. But you do hooks, man, you know rap. Stop sugarcoating the act. I'm booking you for a show and I'll go just to whoop your ass up. Now let me go and season the steak. Only reason you're even famous is for beefing with Drake. Yeah, everybody knows, can we all agree that he's fake?
Aren't Canadians supposed to be nice?
What I recently changed, but since you had started buzzing, I was questioning you. Like, what the fuck is this man even destined to do? Yeah. Make sad songs for when you're feeling upset and you're blue? Well, we got Drizzy for that. We're trying to step in his shoes, ayy. Next time you're out in Toronto, just let me know and I'm GPSing the route to your condo. And we can throw it, I'll come and I'll knock you out with a combo. You got shooters, eh? Well, the gun on my belt is full auto, yeah. You should probably find a new hobby, like something other than trying to steal some shine for Takashi. And that's facts. Yeah, you must be high glue, doggy. You're too short to swim in the deep end. And well, I'm a tsunami. 5'4", motherfucking nice statutory. Bad baby in your bed, that's statutory. I don't listen to your shit, cause your tracks just bore me. You broke bitch, go and read a Richard Branson story. Eh, I feel bad for any guy on his team. He's still washed, his fucking hairline is trying to leave. I'll just do this shit for charity and buy him a weave. That line's higher than me when I smoke my fire as weed. Eh, you went and said you wanted all the smoke. Well, I give it to you, dog. Yeah, a confident approach, but you're no match for me. I just bodied you, you roach. I'm on fire, my motherfucking thermometer just broke. Ay. You saying you'll claim the place to be a number one's like me singing Amazing Grace. You might as well try stepping up face to face with Tony Hawk and beating him in a game of skate. It's just something you don't do. You being the best is something you won't prove. Your career's already dead, you're nothing but old news. Man, fuck being your friend, it would suck just to know you. I couldn't help but actually laugh at you. Probably one of my least favorite rappers from Canada. Man, you can't compare with me, you're lacking the stamina and the skills. Fuck everything that I have, you don't have any. I'm telling you how it is, you know that I wouldn't lie. Sales like your girl's pussy, kinda been looking dry.
Name a better rapper than me.
Join a crooked eye, Royce to find nine. Should I continue or should we try? To agree to disagree, just please listen to me. When I tell you shit sucks, it's not a diss, I'm just being polite and letting you know, okay? Mr. Clean, I can hear you crying from here. Like, Windy is really mean. Imagine living just to wind up dead. Killed by a guy that has french fries on his head. And fuck a gun, my pencil is good at firing lead. I don't need to resort to violence, I'll rhyme you instead. Besides, I'm letting Don Q handle all the weapons. I'm just handing you an L for you to add to your collection. Man, it's funny, you weren't somebody I really planned to mention. You made a statement and I just happened to have me an objection. You won't last another second in this rap game. Join the left, you slumped over like you're having back pain. Took some shots too, but it's clear that you got bad aim. All in all, really, Tory, what the fuck did that gain? Nothing. So you decided your next choice was take a stab at a legend.
I'll try to go check Royce.
Then what happened? More silence and less noise. The way that you're getting fucked like you were a sex toy, huh? But you stayed cool and kept moving. I'll hate on Don Q in this interview that I'm doing. If he responds, woo, I'ma go and ruin this dude. And want anybody to use. Now it really truly is proving that you're the worst. Now let's talk about Merc. He ate you up for dinner, then dropped you into the dirt. And you ain't saying shit. Well, sorry, that doesn't work. This is rap, homie, man, I've been dropping my fucking verse. And I'm just jumping in for the fun. He's already out of breath, but I'm still punching him in his lungs and turning into mush like a pumpkin that's been in the sun. You're fucking nothing to me. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner in one. Yeah, I'm only saying you're the run of the mill. Everything that I said I meant, don't give a fuck how you feel. I got him nervous, he's chugging down a cup full of pills. Man, you do nothing but steal, but this is nothing but skill. Yeah, and that's all I wanna say. Now I'm putting down a pencil and I'm calling it a day. This is what you get, dog. I thought you wanted it this way. I'm just cleaning up the game and putting garbage in its place, motherfucker. Yeah, but on the real, Tory, as a fellow Canadian, I feel like I should apologize for doing this to you, so I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry that I'm not sorry. You asked for the smoke, what the fuck you expect us to do?